My daughter, too, she hears what I do. She knows how I do. She's going to be pretty loose-lipped around me. You know what I mean? She's going to probably tell me things I don't want to hear, like sexual stuff that I don't want to know when she gets older. But if you add lesbian to any one of those stories, I don't give a shit at all. I mean that 100%. It would change everything. It would make a horrible story a great story. If my daughter came home at like 19 and was like, "Dad, I had a fivesome last night," that'd make my heart thump. I'd be like, "Oh my God, I tried to be a good father, what am I?" And then if she was like, "With four hot chicks," I'd be like, "Noice." I wouldn't be upset or sad anymore. I'd smell her fingers and high-five her like a son. Like the boy I never have. Like, "Get over here, you son of a bitch." I'd give her a Rip Tab canned beer. "Here, sit down, you motherfucker, you. Now, if you're gonna be out there eating box with your old man's last name, let's talk about your method. Now, I don't want it coming back to me. The Oakersons are a bad muff dive."
Oh, for God's sakes, check out our YouTube channel.